How are you stupid? You were here yesterday, right? I remember the name now. Do I want Anivia already? I'm playing against this deck so much. I know. No more or less why that's. I want a Braum. But probably I want Anivia. Here as well then.
Got a surprise for him.
Ready the torches. Light the signal fires.
What's that noise?
I wanna have something on board.
Never lost a fair game. We played one. Blue as the serpent.
Well, this is a bit problematic because I don't have an answer. I'm not gonna have one. So maybe I have a better.
What will you have?
Put pressure. It's not like I can. Okay, that's good. It's not. I may have to. But yet.
Nice selection.
Okay, he's at 3, so he's gonna have the 2 more, so he's 5. If he has the 1 mana one, 7. I may have to do it. Make it rain. That's good.
I'm always up for a round or two. Says I don't
care. And now I think Braum is the play. And then Anivia next turn. I think.
Take heart.
I should have waited to, for him to do that.
Leave your bags at the door.
That might be a mistake. Oh, he can attack with this one or this one, right? I mean, he can, but they're gonna die.
My talons are frost, my wings the bitter winds.
And Braum is your wingman.
I'm not greedy. My friends, though.
Show me your best.
Ever consider a henching career?
With the 4 mana? Okay. Get my Anivia. Do I want that? There's no option to do it now, but then next turn we're at 3, 6, 7. He's probably got the T-Rex. I've got this though.
Thank you.
also got Renation. I think we don't.
Think.
Endless cold. Endless peace.
I don't really have a play. Like, I could rekindle, I guess. Could rekindle. He has the pick a card. It's 4-5.
Talk about your dad.
It's probably gonna be next now. Do I care that much about that? I'm not gonna ruination. Have my two ruinations, that's the good part.
Return to us.
Eternal winter!
Yeah, Riptide levels around this real. It's like making rain, so it's random, but it's targeting dudes. So it helps him. It's pretty cool interaction, but it's annoying sometimes.
Join the conflagration.
what he has now in hand. I'm gonna have a huge board. Kill it myself and win because it was exactly that, so.
All hands on deck!
He doesn't have renations, so I can go wide.
So many, so much.
Freljord's eternal guardian!
Speaking, I guess, for Ezra.
Yeah, you don't want to cross me.
Do I need something? Like an avalanche. It's gonna be 4 damage. And so far we've got more than that, right? So it's okay.
Treasures of the ages, right?
So now we would look for this one. Not really, so I will have 3 going on. Can develop 1.
What will you
do? A bag of your warmest milk, my friend.
Yeah. Oh! He has 4 blockers. This goes, and 4 damage. Can also do this.
Wrapped in cold silence.
More stylish, thank
you. The cycle.
So I want Anivia. This might be.
See the Devastian border from here.
What you looking for?
In Avarosa's name.
Don't mind me.
Okay. Happy to take that one.
Thank you.
play it slow.
How can Braum help?
Is Heimer now.
Here comes the punchline.
Pie is a bit better. Can react. I think he will attack.
My talents are frost, my wings the bitter winds.
And Braum is your wingman.
We want it to die so we can resurrect it with the rekindler. If he plays two wills. Okay, that's not bad.
This is our time.
Cannot attack, obviously.
Ah, the sweet smell of science.
So I can keep this like mana open. So Fury of the North, if he attacks me with the Vi. Right. Now probably.
Groundbreaking invention to date.
If I play Anivia, he won't attack. Have to develop just this little fella.
What's that noise?
I tried the freak.
That's beautiful. Just one off.
Varser, down.
It is easy, see?
Probably another Anivia. What else can we do? Anivia is good because we get rid of these things. He may have another wheel.
My talents are frost, my wings the bitter winds.
And Braum is your wingman.
Okay. Are you gonna play them now? Alright. Another one. So I can glimpse again, I think. Nice. Defense is better for me. levels. He levels anyway, right? It might be quite cheeky because now I cannot play Rekindle. I mean, it's for two turns or something. This works anyway. Like, even if I kill it, he gets the 3-1.
Ha ha! Time to celebrate!
Amazing! My level, I mean, this is a bit problematic, not that bad.
Round and round and round it goes! Groundbreaking
maybe
invention
maybe
to date!
I cannot protect it. Next turn, I get Anivia going. It's pretty nice. I get Braum, I think. No, yeah, for sure. This turn. So I called Withering. Or develop this. Also, getting Braum now means, yeah, it's not bad because I can grab this and he will die, right? And if he kills my Anivia, then I have the second one. I cannot play it right now.
One candle for every soul.
I think it's okay. Good problem.
Silence is dead.
I got the kids.
Forces.
Can defend this one with this one. He has no more wheels, that's the good point, but still. We're not in a very nice spot because now we cannot protect against the 3 ones that he gets from this. We only have one.
Do they need our help?
No, they're fine. Hi, the yogurt. Done with work? What? What? Now the play. Oh lord, I'm not even gonna tell you now. You should stay here on the rekindler and get another Anivia.
Good times, good friends. What could be better?
Silence. Groundbreaking invention to date.
The dark beckons.
Oh, Lord.
It is easy, see?
We can have another of those. Stop this, right? Like, maybe 8, 10. And then he may have a get excited or something. He has the 3 wheels, 1 and 9. Hope he doesn't have the second one. He does. He does. Oh! Triggering.
Of course we are still friends.
No, we're not. Yeah, Heimer is in a very good spot. I love the deck as well, so that's why I can't complain about it. But this matchup, it was a bit tilting because it had the... Like, I was playing around it, but at the same time, you have to play the Anivia, right? And the problem is I played around it and then I forgot I could Chronicler the Rekindler. And then he had no more wheels, so I think I will have killed Heimer there. Let's play, let's play. This is quite slow, this deck, so I think I can keep those Vengeance for the... kind of like your guys you play.
Pack them good.
They're out there.
I like to have them because of them. This basically, like, mainly what I had in mind, but also you would have.
Come on in.
Not back.
Stow the Russians! Shackle the prisoners!
Talk about your tag. I've carved meat bigger than you.
Maybe we can afford this. This deck shouldn't be very fast, so I think I can afford to be greedy with the defense. With lock.
can Braum help? Ooh, tell the one about your door again.
Gangplank now, or Thresh. If he plays those, I have nothing to do.
We should be friends!
I want to have 7 open for the, for the champion he may play now. So I could play this Fury, get some damage, a big amount, but also he's not doing that much, right?
Think hard, think strong.
I guess I'm protecting from. Yes, bang! But he may have rekindled. So I may yes, Anivia.
A storm approaches.
Break their legs!
Let's talk about your dad.
Just wanna get the pings going.
Come back next time.
I bring the storm.
Braum will be nice, so I can grab this one, but it will die. Now we get rid of Gangplank and he doesn't kill us.
Rend the sky!
Some ways to deal with it. Is it worth defending it?
Nice. Please, I have connections!
You may have a ruination.
Let us get going!
That's right. on the board, like, in terms of cards. We are susceptible to a combination of...
Time for talking to! Have you got my shield?
The thing is, we draw a rekindle. Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy. Kill myself, right? Get the draw. Okay, next turn, Anivia levels. So even if he has Renation, we're okay with it.
Return to us.
A new era begins! The cycle is complete.
I guess these two decks are kind of similar, right? Brotherhood deck. Super aggro. It's mono. Okay. So I guess I don't want Anivia. Avalanche might be nice. Grasp. Don't know. Probably I want something else.
Nothing escapes my watch. For the homestead! It's Draven time! Coming right up.
Ready the torches. Alert the pillars.
I think I'm gonna do this to set it up for Avalanche. Although I guess Braum.
Get going!
Yeah. For the Empire!
My shield is my supplement, my shield!
He may use both axes, but that would mean he gets rid of it.
Time for the moneymakers.
I guess. Something else, right?
Nothing but Noxian might!
That's big. So this will get rid of these two, but I get the six. If I play this, I set it up as well.
What will you have?
Blinker!
Let's talk about your death.
I can play the 1-1.
Achilles? Where are you?
Line up!
Oh, shit. That was the wrong thing.
This'll take the chill off.
Let's see what you've got.
Okay.
I was judged.
To call themselves Trifarian.
This will be an ouchie, but I think I can cure him enough. Are you my boy? I'm okay. I'm good. We're playing Anivia. I put the avalanches instead of foxes. I think they are more flexible. I could get Chronic Clear another one.
Left for a snack?
I don't think I really need to.
Punch it! Ha-ha! Up, up!
Just 7.
Stand eight, behind, bro!
So I can just...
You are safe with bro!
We'll be trading 4 damage to get to. 2 avalanches and 1 box. Yeah. I got 2 of these and 2 of these. That's how I made it. I guess the other one is to do this.
Stand behind, bro!
And get this Braum. I get less damage, but I don't get this one. I guess I have Withering Wail, so it's fine. Feels bad. That feels really bad. So he's damage. Is the voice now better?
Is it better?
Ah, okay. I'll check.
Explosives, bro.
Desktop. Like this? Is that better? Thank you. So we have this. It's pretty good. I can heal myself. Yeah, man, shut up. I can get a new Braum to get another 3-3.
So many, so much
misery. Line up!
Time for talking to. Show me your best. My shield is my sword.
I can't do this being greedy as a book, but not too many times, right?
Have fun!
Me.
So is that true? I didn't think this, so Kato doesn't get mad. Not this one. Transfusion? Bon agent. Fuck, that's huge.
You'll be a gun.
What's he win? I don't know, it's not that, it's not being that easy. Yeah, yeah, it's going well. Like, I think it went 5-1.
Time for the main event.
Stand aside. I've got work to do.
How about another round?
Scurry, okay. Weakling.
When Draven appear, it's like all the sound. Draven, ah, okay. So maybe I can turn it down a bit more. The thing now is, if I avalanche, this one dies. This one is one, so I could kill it with Anivia next turn. If I ruination, I can do this, develop Anivia as well. Right? Okay, man. You cannot wait. I don't know what's highest. What is plat and what's that? I don't remember. This is the lowest of the top. I mean, ruination is. Oh, I cannot keep it right now, right? I guess it's plat and diamond.
What's that noise? No, 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 no!
No, I know, but I don't remember what's first, plat or diamond. This is the lowest of the both. Like, after this league, I have another one and then Masters.
For the homestead!
Flat.
I have
bro, I don't know, bro. Can I get to
the place? Where are you?
I don't remember.
Ride on! Come on in! Vikings!
So now this one doesn't attack because of this one.
Let's talk about your tag. Look out for reavers!
Probably kill myself.
You have to get me out of here!
Safer.
Ready the torches!
Learn a bit.
Who's gonna close up?
I guess just heal. And wait.
This'll take the chill off.
I'll try anyone.
For the hand!
Looking ugly.
Nothing but Noxian might!
I have a ruination now? Oh. But I don't. What do you do here? Braum to block? Awful. I guess it's awful.
How can Braum help? Ooh, tell the one about your door again. Run him down!
Yeah. The thing is, I think I dropped it. No, maybe not this one.
You are safe with Braum.
Please, I have connections!
Stand behind, bro!
I can do this here. Or this. I can do this too.
Left for a snack?
I guess we've got Anivia going.
Come out and play. Can attack with these two as well. Should be a trade.
They will bleed for Noxus.
Party's over.
War is no game, brother.
How about another round?
I guess he can block with the barriers. It's not that bad, because we could potentially kill it next turn. I guess he would block Anivia. He should do the 7 mana. But I get Braum. But Anivia hasn't died. Oh. S3. We have. Not sure. I think I may have to kill one. To try and get something to respond to Darius.
Get ready, girl.
Endless cold, endless
peace. This is losing a blocker. I block it like this, yeah, because the might would be more helpful here. The harrowing. It's fucking disgusting. Holy fuck! I cannot block any of those. Thank you. those big things.
Time for peace and be friends!
That card is... it's a bit annoying. Pretty good.
It is easy, see?
I think this is an awkward position at least.
Fuse is lit!
Good blockers. Gonna play.
Nothing escapes my watch.
For the Empire. Make the Empire proud.
Anivia.
My talents are strong. My wings, the bitter winds.
The bitter winds.
And Braum is your wingman. Let's go out, show me your best. Safeguard our homes. You sure about that?
Your path ends here.
It's pretty good.
A worthy end.
I guess it's fine.
A world in perfect stillness. Protect this place. Brace yourself.
That's pretty nice. That's a surrender, isn't it?
Come.
Oh, my home.
I told you that this deck has Harrowing. That was nasty.
Endless cold.
Turn is next.
The cycle is complete.